A relatively new disease has been spreading around the world. Its name may not be familiar, but its risks and symptoms are something we should know about. It's called chikungunya, and cases of the painful disease are now showing up here in Hawaii. Brent Remadna digs deeper into the risk we could be facing in the islands. Brent?
Kathy, the virus was first seen in 2013 in the Caribbean. Since then, it has spread throughout South America and even to the Pacific.
This year to date, we've seen 9 confirmed cases.
9 confirmed cases of chikungunya, the virus with a funny name, but a virus that won't leave you laughing. And to make matters worse, it's transmitted through infected mosquitoes.
Now, with many hiking trails here in Hawaii, mosquitoes are pretty much everywhere. But what is concerning is the mosquitoes here in Hawaii are the ones that do transmit chikungunya.
Just like dengue, we're concerned because we have the mosquitoes, essentially, that can harbor it and then transmit it. Because the mosquitoes that do that are the same for dengue.
That's why Sean Payao always makes sure his kids put on repellent when going on hikes.
I don't like to use the mosquito repellent. We have a natural one we use for melaleuca, so it kind of deters the mosquitoes from biting them.
Chikungunya does not often result in death, but the symptoms like high fever and joint pain can be severe and disabling. The Department of Health keeps a vigilant eye, though, especially since it has spread around the world since first being discovered in 2013.
In some ways, you can call it an ongoing outbreak, but essentially it's an ongoing spread of chikungunya throughout Latin America and throughout the Pacific Islands.
The virus does not occur here naturally. In fact, all of the cases have been imported, but that's how it can spread. Dr. Park says early detection and isolation are key for someone with symptoms.
We can get on top of them essentially and say, okay, you're staying in the house away from mosquitoes, our mosquitoes, and hopefully prevent those mosquitoes from biting you and then having the infection themselves and then infecting other people by biting other people and spreading it.
As for hikers, they say a quick spray of repellent is worth not getting sick.
There's too many things going on nowadays with these mosquitoes.
Symptoms usually begin 3 to 7 days after being bitten by an infected mosquito. Once again, there have been 9 reported cases here in Hawaii, but no cases have originated from Hawaii. They've been brought in by someone infected somewhere else. Brent Romadne, KHON 2 News.